Here is Niel Gow's lament for the death of his second wife.
Okay, ready to start again.
Okay.